Montreal Canadiens center Cedric Paquette has received a two-game suspension for a boarding penalty against Trevor Zegras of the Anaheim Ducks on Sunday. Paquette was assessed a 5-minute major and game misconduct for the hit in the first period of Anaheim's 4-2 win.